That caravan is not going away. It has grown to a mile long as it heads straight to our border.
But U.S. agents are already dealing with criminals knowingly breaking the law.
Griff Jenkins is live in McAllen, Texas, where he's seeing those border busts firsthand. Griff?
Morning, guys. That's right. The closest port of entry to that 7,000-strong and growing migrant caravan is McAllen, Texas, right behind me. But before they even get near this border, there's already an influx of people illegally crossing. Yesterday, we witnessed firsthand. Watch.
We've been hiding in the bushes waiting to witness one of these crossings. Let's go. They're coming right now. You can see they've come in. They've got a family in a raft.
Excuse me, sir. Were you trying to cross into America illegally?
So what we're witnessing now is clearly a family that was being brought over by that smuggler that was paddling in the raft. This is an attempt to illegally cross, and they've gone back over there. We've seemed to have fooled this attempt. Can you tell me why you came illegally?
The situation of Honduras.
You're in Honduras? You're from Honduras?
Yes.
What are the conditions there?
You could not have work in there because the criminals always will get your money.
But they're not all women and children. Officials here announcing over the weekend a man wanted for murder in South Carolina was arrested here in McAllen, as well as a member of the 18th Street gang. Guys?
Well, yeah. And that was not part of the caravan, Griff, right? You just happen to be there. You're McAllen. That's a border crossing.
That's right. That was not part of the caravan. The caravan's 1,100 miles mm-hmm. south of here. But this, the closest entry for the Central Americans, is where the influx is overwhelmed. We don't know where they're going to go. Organizers haven't said. But when we find out, it's going to be quite a task for them.
All right. Griff, we thank you.
Thanks
very much.
Griff.